his hands, tools of creation, stronger than nations, power without end. And yet through them we find our truest friend. His hands, sermons of kindness, healing men's blindness, halting years of pain, children waiting to be held again. His hands would serve his whole life through, showing men what hands might do, giving, ever giving endlessly. Each day was filled with selflessness, and I'll not rest till I make of my hands what they could be. Till these hands become like those of Galilee. His hands warming a beggar, lifting a leper, calling back the dead, breaking bread, 5,000 fed. His hands hushing contention, pointing to heaven, ever free of sin, then bidding man to follow him. His hands would serve his whole life through, showing man what hands might do, giving, ever giving endlessly. Each day was filled with selflessness, and I'll not rest till I make of my hands what they could be. Till these hands become like those of Galilee. His hands clasp in agony as he lay pleading, bleeding in the garden, while just moments away other hands betray him out of greed, shameful greed. And then his hands are trembling, straining to carry the beam that they'd be nailed to, as he stumbles through the streets, heading for the hill on which he'd die.
Selflessness, and clearly now I see him with his hands calling to me. And though I'm not yet as I would be, he has shown me how I could be.